The ShaftDesigner software provides various shafting calculations. This video highlights bearing bush features. Nowadays, bearing's operability is becoming important in shaft alignment. First of all, it concerns the stern tube bearing. ShaftDesigner provides several bearing bush calculations. Form and properties of a bush are set using the special tool. These data are used in all shaft alignment calculations. It allows user to set plane or staved bush geometry, boring and non-cylindrical bush surface, longitudinal and transverse grooves, and wear of the bush. To calculate static contact, run the direct calculation with elastic bush. The report contains bush contact pressure field, bearing bush material and properties can be easily changed. Run calculation again to see the difference of static contact. To calculate bearing lubrication in running condition, run the direct calculation with bush lubrication. The report contains film thickness and lubrication pressure fields. The concept of the double slope has arisen for stern tube bearings for last years. ShaftDesigner supports multi-slope bush form. Double slope could be seen at the shafting deflection plot. Recalculate lubrication for the double sloped bearing. Pressure field significantly differs from the field for cylindrical bush, providing bearings hydrodynamic lubrication is becoming the alignment acceptance criteria. Run Dnv Gl Criteria Calculation. To calculate criteria, parameters of the bush and operational conditions should be set. The report indicates whether Dnv Gl criteria fulfilled or not. Look for more information and the latest news on the website, and subscribe the channel to keep up with new videos.